Here is my raw milk, and you can see right here the line of cream. I have been suctioning out the cream from the milk with a little dropper so I can put it in a different jar. That way my milk is not super creamy. My kids don't like it super creamy. And there you go. That's how I scoop out cream from raw milk. And then I like to use my cream for all sorts of things. I'm making a sauce right now, a pasta sauce. So add that in there.